YouTube.
Hello, guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. We are very close to Novokasino metro station. Here is a new neighborhood, as you may see. And we are here because Alex has a new project. And guys, we are with you inside the apartment. Unfortunately, there are no lamps here. It is just empty without anything. That's how the flat looks like. The size of the flat is approximately 30 square meters. It is very, very small. It is called studio. The kitchen is combined with the living room here. So only one room is here. It is the living room, the dining room, the study. I don't know. Everything is in one room. And also here is a balcony. A balcony, guys, is pretty big. Approximately 1 meter this way, and let's count. 1, 2, about 3 meters this way. So approximately 3 square meters. A pretty big balcony. And the view from the window, let's check it. So guys, today we have to take the measurements. And then Alex will draw a plan of this flat, of this apartment, and he will be thinking about the project, what to do here, because he will be the big boss here. Alex, please show us what is in this dark room. Nothing here, guys, as you may see. It's a moment. So, Alex, did you like the workers? Your jacket is dirty. You look like a real constructor. What is new, guys? The workers brought their things and they are working with the walls. And here office online, guys. Let me show you how Alex works. Very, very long store. We are somewhere in the middle. Some Wi-Fi problems we have and internet doesn't work properly.
So, but luckily, guys, we have found the bench. Now that is like the real office for Alex. The real professional guys may work everywhere. The only thing is needed is a cell phone and internet. Yeah, Alex. Alex is busy. Look, guys, the new door that we bought in Leroy Merlin is already here. And it is covered with some paper just for the protection.
Oh, what a transition process.
Здрасте.
Нас не ждали, а мы приперлись.
Да, нас не ждали, вы не ждали.
Почему сейчас видим, почему? Сейчас и с вами переговорим. Возьмете свинь.
Уши специально.
А уши есть, да?
Как обычно, вот стекла стоят, уши
стоят. А, все понял.
Ставится специальная штука, она защелкивается в раму внутрь, в профиле, есть паз под нее. Защелкивается, уши крепятся, и все, проблема какая.
Ну блин, ну тогда я вообще не понимаю.
Более у вас рама сузится, меньше станет.
Да,
что у вас?
Да.
Это будет, ну или так, как вам угодно. Mm-hmm. Это 90 сантиметров, вот это метр.
Mm-hmm. Здесь, говорю...
Здесь выбьем все и забьем, да? Тут же вот специально все
поставил. Называть удобно было.
Ну все, тогда да.
Привет, друзья! Сегодня с вами идем на инспекцию квартиры. Посмотрим, что там сделали за неделю.
Hello guys and welcome to Different Russia channel. We go to check the progress. Alex came here a few times without me and I was here approximately 3 weeks ago.
Поглядеть, что там. А то мы по интернету цвет выбирали и, короче, так и не решили, какая лучше.
So guys, out of the new things that you may see here, here is the small wall to divide the areas into two. Here will be the kitchen zone and that will be the bedroom zone. And also this new wall, here will be the wardrobe. So also to divide the big hall into small parts. Also, guys, we bought tiles, took the cheapest, approximately 400 rubles for 1 square meter. So, but I think it looks nice, the imitation of wood. Also here, some small changes. Do you remember, here was the wall, ventilation wall. Now they removed it, the workers removed it, and here we have approximately 10 or
maybe a little bit more, maybe 12 centimeters of extra space. That is very cool because this room is very small. So to have 10 more centimeters, that is really super cool. Do you remember I told you we had a very big problem with the windows, but it seems that the work is great. They have replaced the windows, so they took off the old windows and put the new windows into the same frame. So we had a problem with the facade of the building, the front part of the building, so we could not remove all this glass wall and put the new one, because we have windows very long. They are for two floors. So that is a big problem. Фасадное остекление. It is called in Russian. So it was very difficult, guys, to find the workers who can do it, because lots of organizations, they simply refused to take this job, this work, because they could not guarantee that the result will be okay. So Alex had lots of problems to find the company who can help him to replace the windows. Here, guys, will be the air conditioner. You may see that for the tube to the air conditioner. Hello, guys, and welcome to Different Russia channel. Very great day today, but the renovation is going on in the apartment and we go shopping. Usually Alex buys everything online. That is very convenient, but today it was impossible. That is why we go to the store. What are the news, guys? Everyone is talking about this virus. We do not have medical masks in the drugstores, but lots of people are coughing and sneezing, so very how is to say the situation. So it's not a panic, but well, some kind of very unpleasant, very nervous situation.